you've ever been to Mexico, I'm sure you probably know just what it is like to go about anywhere with one of them Tijuana cab drivers. You get in and tell him the place, and you can tell by the look on his face that he knows savvy one word you say. So he just smiled and floorboarded it, going about 70 with his head stuck out the window yelling at the tourist. And you sitting in the back seat discovering ain't none of them words he's using in your Spanish dictionary. There's one gimmick, and sometimes they try it. They promise to stop the cab if you buy it. You'd be surprised how many cars they sell that way. This is the weirdest band I ever worked with. I can't tell whether I'm two lines ahead or four lines behind. You lay in the floorboard and hope that you'll wind up somewhere close to wherever it was you wanted to go. Of course, he figures he'll stop when he thinks you've had enough. Cabs down there don't have meters. They make more money without them. He figures by now you'd pay at least $500 just to get out. Friends, it's an experience. You won't forget it. It's your life. Get in and bet it with one of them Tijuana cab drivers. They're the official tourist guide. Whatever you want, they'll find. Just tell them what you got on your mind, and oh, they'll take you right to it. They carry souvenirs of all kinds, little funny books you can buy, and picture postcards of all the sights. Just a little something for the folks back home, just to let them know you weren't thinking.